Hello everyone and welcome back. In this video, we are going to review SwifDoo PDF, which is an all-in-one solution to your PDF documents requirements. You can create, edit, convert, merge, compress and protect your PDF documents with ease using SwifDoo PDF. You can download a free trial version from swifdoo.com and link has been given in the video description. If you need to work with a lot of PDF files in routine, then you can also go for a paid version. They offer different pricing and licensing options, like you can go for a 1-month subscription plan, or a yearly subscription, or you can also buy a perpetual license. When you open the SwifDoo PDF for the first time, then you are presented with a welcome screen showcasing the most useful feature on top, like editing, merging, splitting, compressing, and converting PDF files to a Word document or as image. On the left side, you also find the options to create and open PDF files. On the top left corner, you can find the SwifDoo menu, which also contains the most useful commands. There you can find the Export PDF as command, which is a kind of all-in-one converter to convert your PDF files into different file formats. Like if I choose Export PDF as Word, then you are presented with a window, where you can add or drag files that you wish to convert. If you look into the left side pane in this window, then you can find that SwifDoo can convert PDF files into many different formats like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Image, and HTML. The merge, split, compression, and encryption features can also be assessed through this window. Not only that, but you can also convert your Office files to PDF formats right from here. Let's try a few features of SwifDoo and see how it works, and for that let's begin by opening a PDF file in SwifDoo. When you open a PDF document with SwifDoo, then you are presented with a full featured window. On top, you can find different tabs like View, Annotate, Edit, Convert, Page, Advanced, and Share. In the View tab, you will find all the viewing features that how you want to look into your PDF contents, like a single page in a time, facing, or book style. Then it shows how many total pages are available in the PDF. You can also change the content size if you want to see the content in actual size, fit page, fit width, or full screen. You can also manually adjust the content by adjusting the scale settings. You can rotate the PDF documents to left or right. Along with that, you can change the SwifDoo theme according to your preference. The snapshot could be useful if you mostly want to save a part of your PDF documents as PNG files. The slideshow feature will start showing all the pages one by one on mouse click. If you want to view two or more different pages on the same screen, then you can use the split screen feature. The Annotate tab provides you with various features, like if you want to highlight text, insert text, underline, or can even draw lines and shapes. But if you want to edit the actual PDF document, then you can move to the Edit tab and use the Edit Text feature, which lets you easily edit the text of your PDF files. Then you have the Convert tab, from where you can easily export your PDF file into different formats. Like, I can convert this PDF file into a Word document with just one click, and can also specify how many pages I want to convert. From the Page tab, you can easily merge, split, and extract your PDF documents. You can also insert new blank pages in the current PDF, and can later use the Edit tab to write over those blank pages. Through the Advanced tab, you can apply encryption to your PDF files. You can also apply watermarks to your PDFs. you can add your signature as image, text, or handwriting. The compression command will export the PDF with high compression and will also showcase how many bytes it will save for you after compression. With all these features, SwifDoo can be an all-in-one solution for your PDF requirements. I hope you will find this video useful. Let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting.